here's a story about a great big old giant. Who? My money, my honey, and me. I've been digging all the stories about the West the cats have told. Me and my baby cut out there, dig us up a mess of gold. The minute we found a buried treasure, I looked up to see a great big old 8-foot giant looking dead on me. And that dude, you know, and that dude, I didn't have no more eyes for digging up no more gold. No, 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 no. I grabbed what I had in one hand and my baby by the other. A giant grabbed my coattail and said, don't you go another further. I ripped off my coat when I was shaking the scene. But what really got my coat was when I heard my baby scream. And that dude, ooh-wee, and that dude, 'cause I ain't going nowhere and leave my baby there. No, 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 no. I put on my brakes and stopped dead in my tracks. As much as I hated the idea, I went crawling on back. I said, look here, Mr. Giant, as I raised slowly on one knee. I'll do anything you say, hand my baby to me. And that dude, and that dude, he said, you bust that loop, and I'll set your baby free. No, 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 no. I said, I'll make you a proposition. It's up to you to choose. It's either your money or your honey. One of the two you'll have to lose. I said, Mr. Giant, I want to thank you for taking a load off my mind. But when it comes to choosing between my money and my honey, I take my money. What I'm saying, I mean my honey every time. And that dude, you know, and that dude,